It's frightening. It is terribly frightening because it's really putting a crunch on the budget. And with having a student in college and one almost on their way to college, it's something, especially when they're driving also.
I've had to make try to consolidate my trips to the grocery store and, you know, errands and whatnot. Haven't been able to visit relatives as much as I'd like to, but it's just something we have to deal with until we start making smarter choices.
I guess I believe that if that gas prices are much lower in the U.S. than other countries, and we're lucky, and I don't think that we realize that if gas prices are increased, maybe it would make us more mindful about our driving habits.
I'll certainly drive less. I already am. I do fewer things. I'm an avid bird watcher, and I'm doing a lot less of, well, I'm doing a lot more of it in my immediate neighborhood this year, rather than driving out, you know, to other places to look for things. So it's just curtailing activity to some extent.
I'm trying to drive a lot less. It's hard. Being teenagers, on and about, and especially during summer. And hopefully we'll see the price go down again. Otherwise, I'll be walking to school.